The US visa process in India is a four-step process consisting of filling your DS-160, booking your appointment, giving biometrics, and an interview. In this video, I'll share my experience and all the research that I did to get the 10-year US visa. So I will take you through the entire process and tell you all the steps that are involved so that you have a very clear idea of how to apply for a US visa. Let's get started. So the first step in getting your US visa process started is to fill a form called DS-160. DS-160 is an online application form for the US non-immigrant visa. This form is available on the US Department of State website. You need to go to the website, create an account, and then fill out this form. I will leave the link for this website in the description box below. So what exactly is there in DS-160? DS-160 is a form which is going to ask you a bunch of information. This information will range from your personal details to details about your job and work experience, education details, purpose of travel, details about your upcoming trip to the US, and also a bunch of checklists. To fill the DS-160, you need to be extremely careful and very, very accurate. This is because when you go for the visa interview, the embassy officer is going to have your DS-160 form in front of them. So the answers that you give during the interview should match with what you have written in the DS-160. Also keep in mind that DS-160 has to be filled and submitted individually for each person who is applying for the US visa. So if you are a family of three who is applying for the US visa, then three separate DS-160s need to be filled and submitted. Another thing to keep in mind is to always save your DS-160 once you have completed it. A lot of people forget to save it, but like I mentioned, it's a very important form which is going to be used throughout your US visa process, especially for your interview. So do remember to save a copy of your filled DS-160 on your drive or your laptop. The second step in the US visa process is to book your appointment from the US Embassy or the US Consulate website. This appointment is for submitting your biometric and for giving your visa interview. I will leave the website link in the description box below. Currently in India, the biometric and the interview process is being done in Delhi, Chennai, Hyderabad, Mumbai, and Kolkata. So you can pick a center which is most convenient to you. Once you have done your appointment booking, you're going to have two dates with you. The first date will be for the biometric, and the second date will be for the visa interview with the embassy officer. Now, it's totally up to you how you pick these dates. You can either pick them on two consecutive days, or you can even give a gap of a few days between the biometric and the visa interview. Once you have your appointments, you will be asked to pay the US visa fee. Currently in India, the US visa fee is about $160, which is approximately 12,000 rupees. Again, keep in mind here that the appointment has to be booked for everyone appearing for the visa process. So if you're a family of three, you will have to book three separate appointments. Of course, you will have the option of booking these on the same date and time slot. The third step in your US visa process is submitting your biometric. So this is the day when you go to the biometric center and give your fingerprints and your photograph. This is a very simple process and it'll take about 1 hour depending on how many people are there in your slot. The actual process is actually just 10 minutes. The rest of the time will be about moving from one line to the next. So what really happens during this time is that first your passport is going to be checked, and then a sticker will be put on the back side with all your details on it. And once your turn comes, you will be called to give your fingerprint impression of both your hands, and a photograph will be taken which will be used for your US visa. So I have a few tips for you for the biometric process. The first one is that the biometric center might be different from your visa interview center, so make sure that you double check both the address. The second one is that when you go for your biometric, you just need to carry your passport and a copy of your appointment letter. That's it. No other document is required for submitting your biometric. The third is reach just 10 minutes or maximum 15 minutes before your appointment time. Appointment time is at 10:30 a.m. Then you will be let in at 10:30 only. So there is no point in reaching way too early. I made this mistake and I ended up waiting in hot Chennai for more than half an hour. So don't do this and plan your travel accordingly. The fourth and the last step in the US visa process is the interview with the embassy officer. This is a one-to-one interview where you will be asked questions about the purpose of your travel, duration of stay. You also might be asked questions regarding your job, your education, your family, and your life in India. This entire process can take about 2 to 3 hours. Most of it will be spent in moving from one line to the next. The actual interview is maximum 3 to 5 minutes. For the interview process, you need to carry your passport, your appointment letter, your DS-160, and all these supporting documents. Keep in mind that this is the most crucial part of your US visa process, and this interview is what decides whether you get your US visa or not. So you need to be really well prepared with all the questions. I actually have a separate video on the US visa interview step, and in this video I discuss the questions, what to say, what not to say, and also the documents required. So I will leave the link for this video, do check it out. So guys, this was a detailed step-by-step video on the US visa process. I hope you found this useful. If you have more questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below or get in touch with me via Instagram DM. My Instagram handle is right below. If you want my help in your US visa journey, whether it is filling your DS-160 or preparing for your interview, then you can book a consultation session with me. I will leave link for this in the description box below. Do check it out. That's all for today's video. Before you go, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. I'll see you in the next one. Signing off for now. Bye.